What's this?
It's a bit big for a charm. Maybe an ornament or an offering?
If it's an offering, maybe it's for that big statue thing.
Big statue. Is it some kind of god?
Maybe the Reptids worship it.
It is big. Well made, too.
There must be a reason it's here. Let's check it out.
Those fangs we found must go here. Perfect fit. It's moving.
Whoa, look at that.
Stairs.
Treasure!
Never seen this stuff before. Are these Karak markings? This is like a museum.
There's all kinds of valuable things forgotten by history. Makes you think. Humans and Karak control the surface now, but the Reptids are the ones who remember this stuff. Up ahead.
Maybe we can aim through those bars.
Aha, well spotted. Give it a go. You could probably shoot your crossbow through there.
Thank you.
not fair.
Somebody's been drinking their milk.
Ugh, bloody thing slobbered all over me.
Well, you do just run at things without a hint of caution.
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again, sir.
Don't want to be swallowed by that thing.
Let's take it down before we're lunch.
He's opened its gob. Zale, shove a bomb down its throat.
Lowell, create a diversion.
What the hell? I don't want to be lizard food.
Good luck, Lowell.
Hey! Sorry, Lowell. Oh. Zale, chuck a bomb at it before I get completely digested. Farewell!
More stairs.
I'm shedding pounds just looking at them.
Yeah, right.
They're just stairs, you wimps. Come on. One, two, three.
Just stairs, eh? You lost count? I didn't. 3,595, 3,596, 3,597.
I ain't moving. I'll just live here.
You always have the best ideas.
And so Zale and the others eradicated the Reptids and their queen. After their long climb, they were welcomed into a new day by the warm rays of the sun.